hey, how's everything?
That depends. You look upset.
No, it's irritated. It's just work. It's nothing I can't handle. Kendall isn't here.
I came to see you to talk about what's going on between you and my brother.
It's over with Josh. I won't leave JR.
You're staying with JR so that you don't destroy him. Well, what if your choice destroys my brother?
I wish to God that I hadn't hurt your brother. But he'll deal. He'll be okay. I mean, this is the guy that we're talking about. He finds out that the man he thought was his father created him as this homegrown experiment. Anyone else would have been in pieces. I mean, shoot, he even crashed a plane and survived that. It's the Kane survival genes. He's got them in spades. He's going to be fine.
When you say it, I actually believe it. He really crashed a plane?
Oh. And then drags me to shore, checks me for bruises, broken bones, builds a fire, and then kisses me under the stars.
Tell me more about my brother.
Okay, we're just done. Put it this way. So we needed a big name for our teen line. Josh makes a call. Seat of our pants meeting. A few gel shots later, we landed Zarf.
The shots were Josh's idea.
Oh, no. All Zarfs. And we all had way too many knees. Me especially. And I couldn't make it home. So Josh, he takes care of me and he even orders me banana pancakes. Look, I know that he comes off totally cocky.
But hey, that's the version I know best.
Once you get past that edge, it is pure gold. I mean, he won't even just say that he cares. He'll show it. Like, he installed this computer backup system thing. I never asked for it. I didn't even know that I needed it, but he saved me for the zillionth time.
He also almost got you killed. Plane crash. You're lucky to be alive.
I know. Tell me about it. I thought that our bones would be found on that beach in like 2000, never. But he wasn't even fazed. Not even one tiny bit. If they found us, great. If they didn't, he was ready to build us a house from scratch right down to the hot tub.
You make it sound like this was some kind of adventure instead of a life or death situation.
That is Josh. That's what I'm trying to tell you. He is passionate about everything he does and everything that he wants.
Including you.
Josh will get over me. He hurts now, but he'll be fine. He'll find someone else.
Will you be fine? I mean, living your life with JR, working on your marriage, and loving your family. Will you be able to forget about Josh? Not think about him all the time and wonder what if?
Josh is tough, but he'll need someone to talk to. You know, it'd be really great if you could stick around for a while, get to know him.
Josh has a lot of people who care about him.
Erica and Kendall? I'm not saying that they don't care about him, but do you think he can really talk to them about this? About me, of all people?
There's Jeff.
Yes. But he needs someone that he can trust. Someone that he can talk to. Someone that will listen and understand. Josh is going to need you, Bianca. Please be there for him.